Morning.
It's Carwin Herber here from BBTV. I'm here at Cardiff Parkgate Hotel with world-renowned trainer from the Wildcat, Freddie Roach. How are we doing today, Freddie?
I'm doing good, and you?
Yeah, good, thank you. First of all, welcome to God's country. What have you thought of this beautiful city?
It is a beautiful city. It's a very nice place. My first time here, and sightseeing and walking around has been great. And, it's a great place to get ready for a fight also, because we're going to draw a big crowd and a lot of people coming out, and, there's not a lot else going on, but this is the biggest thing right now, this big fight.
Absolutely, and your Rakimos trainer, he's come off an excellent win in Dubai late last year against Zelfa Barrett. Now he's defending it against Joe Cordino, who had to vacate the title because of an injury. Does Rakimov enter this feeling as champion, or does he feel like he's the challenger given that Cordino had to vacate?
No, he feels he's the champion, believe me. He gets mad at why the other guy's getting bigger posters up and so forth. So yeah, the thing is, he is the champion, and we will go into the ring with that belt, and we will leave the ring with that belt.
And what's been the, without revealing too much, what sort of chinks have you seen in Joe's armor that you can expose with Rakimov?
You know, he's a very good fighter, and he comes to fight, and I just think I have a bigger, stronger fighter and a better conditioned fighter, and you will see that on Saturday.
But one of the questions that a lot of people don't understand, and it happens throughout boxing, there's obviously a little bit of a language barrier with yourself and Rakimov. How do you work with that when you're training him in the gym and in the corner?
It's very difficult, but we hire a lot of translators and so forth, and and our girl Jonna, our number one translator, is great with information.
And just finally then, we won't divulge into any other topics, but what can we expect to see you on Saturday night? What would be your prediction?
My prediction is we're going to go right after him and take him out in the later rounds.
Thank you very much for your time, Freddie.
Thank you.